So the third step is, for providing support, the bandage needs to be tied in a figure 8. This provides maximum support and movement to the joints. So sprain is when people complain about torn tissues in their joints. This is known as a sprain and it is very painful. So the first step is we need to rub an ice pack to reduce inflammation as it may swell up. The second point is we need to tie a bandage in the figure 8 and we need to apply any painkiller and we should not rub the area. So when we tie the bandage in figure 8, it provides maximum support and movement to the joints. Next, we are going to talk about riser, R-I-Z-C-E-R. So each word, R is for rest, I is for ice, C is for compression, E elevation, and R referral. So in case of sprain, we need to follow this. An example is, a boy falls off the cycle and gets hurt. After some time, we find that the foot gets swollen. So then we know that it is a sprain. So we have to use this term. Riser is a term used for first aid in case of sprains. So we need to follow this step, that is R-I-C-E-R. R is for rest, I is for ice, C compression, E elevation, and R referral. So the riser is a term used for first aid in case of sprains.